Kelly, Kathleen, both of you girls know what it's like to be in the bottom two. And I can reveal, if we're down to viewers' votes alone, the girl who would be out of the competition is... Allie.
Ashley, don't.
You were America's least popular Sandy and received the lowest amount of votes, but all is not lost. The panel could still decide to save you. Performing to stay in the competition, it's Allie and Kathleen.
It's wilting and quilting, my maiden form. And mascara flows right down my nose because of the storm. I don't even have my cornflush. Oh, gee, it fell down the sewer with my sister's ID. It's raining on prom.
It's extremely disappointing to be in the bottom two for the third time, but I have been fighting every week for this position. I've already fought two battles. I'm ready to fight again. This is a role that I would love to play, and I am too close to my dream to give it up.
All right, it's decision time right now. David, which Sandy has the panel decided to save?
This is Jim and Kathleen's choice. It's not mine, but the majority rules. And this week, the panel have chosen to save... Allie.
All right, Allie, congratulations.
Thank you.
Okay, you can still be Sandy when go join the others. Thank you. Kathleen, spiritual Sandy. There you are, gorgeous. I'm sorry you made it this far. You're a positive person. What's the best thing been about this competition?
Probably getting to perform in front of these guys, and I'm a little emotional, but, you know, this is such a great opportunity, and I'm thankful to have the opportunity. I hope to be in a show with Kathleen Marshall one day and David Ian, and maybe
be.
I can do Grease on Ice in Japan or something.
Well, I'm sure you'll all agree we're sad to see you go. You've been absolutely fantastic.
Thank you.
All right, well, you know what's next, right? Will you be able to sing for us one more time?
Yeah.
All right, thanks. We're gonna get you ready for that. All right.
Okay,
if you get yourself ready.
You. Oh, an all-new Deal or No Deal is coming up, all right? And join us next Sunday at 8, 7 Central to find out which Danny's gonna be eliminated.
But right now it's time to say goodbye to another Sandra D. Good night.
Bye-bye.
There has to be something more than what they see. Wholesome and pure, oh, so scared and unsure. Abhorrent Sandra D. Take a deep breath and sigh. Goodbye to Sandra.
Now, an all-new Deal or No Deal.